Whitestown police need your help tracking a man and woman accused of stealing nearly $900 worth of merchandise from an Ulta. Police say they hit the store Wednesday night around 5:20, that is. They say after their raid, they ran out of the store and got into a white vehicle. If you have any information, you're urged to contact the Whitestown Metro Police Department.